Two thoughts I have for the day. One is, when you feel lost, pretend you're giving advice to somebody else, a close friend, and then follow that advice yourself. Life tip number two, in matters of the heart, romance, love, friendship, better to be a little too open than too closed.
And last tip, almost always patience pays off. So things take a while sometimes.